Alright guys, it's your boy. We're out here at Townsend Cemetery. It's in the middle of nowhere. It's at the end of a dead-end road. And the houses around here are kind of sketchy. We've been here several times before, and each time that we come here, there's a car here, or like a whole bunch of stuff going on across the street one time. So luckily this time there's no one around. But we're hearing talking. I think it's from across the street, to be honest. But we got Ken here with us. I got the SLS camera going, or not going yet, but we're gonna get that stuff set up. We're just gonna get the Villa Cemetery first. All right, guys, thanks for coming along. Keep it creepy. All right, everyone. We have the EMF detector here. Get it turned on for us. Calibrated. There it goes. So I'm just kind of getting the feel of the place to see where I want to set up the SLS camera. Hopefully these videos will start getting really good. Got some new equipment that I haven't broke out and shown anybody yet. Just waiting for the perfect time. Really isn't a very big cemetery. People walking. Yeah, I could have swore I saw a shadow. That creeped me out.
this where I seen a shadow a minute ago, right up that way. It like tucked behind a tree. No, that one over there. This didn't do anything. I'm gonna turn that off. Take two out. I was gonna say, you got your night vision camera set up angling over this way?
Yeah.
I'm gonna walk over this way then. That way it won't interfere. He made a noise, I don't know if he was trying to get my attention.
Does it feel colder to you here? Here?
Yes.
I just had a single hit, like something ran by.
Yo, I just seen a light.
Is it coming there?
No, I see another light.
I'm an idiot.
It was shining off that headstone right there. It does feel colder right here, and I just seen my breath, in fact.
It was weird because, like I said, I had a hit, but it like ran past me, and that's when I felt the cold. I was heading to the leaves. Now I saw the news.
Yeah. Wow, 2019. And no headstone. If there's any spirits here that would like to communicate, could you come up here and touch this green light for me? Could you make it change to a different shade? Yo, we're hearing stuff all around us now, guys. I could have swore I heard someone cough. Like clear their throat. Mm-hmm. Thank you. what do you think about putting the SLS on the Townsend grave? Yeah. Or we can put it over there on that bench where something grabbed my jacket. I don't even know if we should even break this SLS out.
I don't either, because I've already seen the shadow across the street. This place is nice, but it's sketchy.
Yeah, this is the tree right here. This is where I seen a shadow run right through here. I heard it over there first. Then I started walking over there. I heard it over here. You call it like a flashlight light? I'm just gonna put my other stuff away, guys. Like I said, I'm pretty sure that. I'm pretty sure that the last time that we had came up here, there was a car parked where, well, kind of down where we are, and there was two people in it. Someone out there? to just start putting my stuff away just in case we gotta get out of here. I don't know, maybe it's just every little noise is starting to creep us out. But like I said, this is at a dead end road in the middle of nowhere. There's a house across the street. And we're hearing things. You heard someone whistle?
Yeah, like from across the street.